Alright. Let's try out my new axe. I'll send that back to Marlinus. Alright, this guy's using a sword, so this should be good. Armor Slayer. Iron Bow. Halberd. And I could slap down the Wolf Veil. Okay, then. You do that. Oh, I can attack the wall, okay. Here we go. All these guys are gonna come down, try to kill Lynn. I mean, she's not gonna do much damage to him. Feels so good to take no damage. Alright. Okay. Armor Slayer, so it's good against infantry. Nice. That's an axe, technically, so. I mean, yeah, this is the sword that's good against horses. Hopefully, you get a better level up than you just did. Let's do it. Attack! Iron Axe. I got a good chance to hit. Kill him off. Good. Ooh. Ooh, nice. So resistance would be good, but you know, no, I'm not getting that. It feels good to just have such high defense that I take no damage. See, that's why I gave you the javelin. Oswald, you're just a beast, I'm sorry! Okay. Lance, sword. 7, 11. Let's get a little Lucius experience. Maybe if I had gotten a bit better. Alright. Same. Yeah. Use up my Iron Lance. Oh no, he might actually hurt me. He hurt me! How dare you hurt me? Yay. Okay. All you got is mend. Can I steal that? No. All right. Nope. All right. Trade. That door. It's probably my best option. I have a feeling things might start showing up soon. I sure hope I don't need a... sword. There we go. I knew reinforcements were coming. What reinforcements got over there? Nothing yet. I'm on my eye out for another thief, too. So. let's do this. Okay. If I move up there, these guys will attack me, so... I'm gonna... move her back a step. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Chest key over there, so I don't need to run over there with him. Oh no. Slight damage.